All right, so a seesaw press is basically one arm going up at a time. We can use dumbbells or kettlebells here, and it's just going to look like this. So very simple. It is just a press with one arm staying down and the opposite arm going up. That is the seesaw press.